8.4 question 5.3. Prove that tan theta by 1 minus cot theta plus cot theta by 1 minus tan theta equal to 1 plus sec theta cosine theta. I have taken the LHS. Everything you change into sine and cos because they are basic functions, sine cos. Tan will become sine by cos, cot will become cos by sine. So, I change tan will become sin by cos. Sin theta by cos theta. By 1 minus cot will become cos theta by sin theta. See, from these two, I am taking these two ideas. So, now, plus here, cot theta. Cos by sin. Cos theta by sin theta by denominator 1 minus second tan is there. Tan means sin by cos. Sin theta by cos theta. See from this two. Okay. Now equal to I'm taking the LCM part in upside no change. Sin theta by cos theta no change. Denominator LCM is sin theta. So cross multiply sin theta minus nothing mean 1 is that 1 plus is cos theta. Then plus same cos theta by sin theta by LCM is cos theta. Here cross multiply nothing mean 1 is that cos. Cos theta minus sin theta. 1 into sin theta, sin theta. Okay. Now, what we can do? Again, taking this up. So, it will become like that. Upside down thing. Sin theta by cos theta into goes up. Sin theta by sin theta minus cos theta. Got it? Denominator goes upside. Then plus same thing here. Already cos theta by sin theta is there. Into up down. Cos theta by cos theta minus sin theta. Got it? Numerator and denominator, up and down domain, reciprocal multiplication. Now upside clearly sin square theta is there. Sin square theta here by cos theta into sin theta minus cos theta. Here cos theta, here what is it? Cos into cos? Cos square. So cos square theta, it is cos square theta by listen sin theta is here. What is here? Cos theta minus sin theta is there. Here we want sin theta minus cos theta. So I want to change this sin front side, cos back side. So one minus is there. That minus I am taking in this place. See here, the sign is changing. The sign I am changing here. Minus the plus becoming minus because of the sign I'm changing here. Minus sin theta will become plus sin theta. See here what I'm writing, sin theta is positive and cos theta becoming negative because of that I change this sign minus. Why? To take it common. Okay, now I am going to take common LCM, one LCM. What will come in LCM? Here, cos theta, okay, and here sin theta minus cos theta. Again, here already there, no need, only sin theta will come now. Sin theta, okay. Now, upside what is not there you have to multiply. Here cos theta is there. Sin theta minus cos theta is there. So this two already there. It is not here. So we are multiplying. Sine and sine, sine cube. Here sine square, here sine, sine cube. Minus, here sine theta is here, sine theta minus cos theta is here. So cos theta you want to multiply. Already cos square is there, you multiply then cos cube theta. Now sine cube and cos cube. One formula we should know. See that a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. This formula I am going to apply here. Upside. So what will come here? Sine. This will become like that by this formula. Upside. Sine theta minus cos theta. A minus b. This portion. Then a square plus ab plus b square. A is your sine, b is cos. So sine square theta plus ab, sine theta cos theta, sine theta cos theta plus then b square cos square theta by denominator no change, cos theta into sine theta minus cos theta. Denominator no change, sine into sine theta. So what can be cancelled? We can cancel this portion and this portion. Same. So remaining I am going to write here. Remaining this sine square and the cos square. This sine square and the cos square together. Sine square plus cos square. First formula. What is the formula? Sine square plus cos square equal to 1. So here 1 is coming here. 1 plus the remaining sine theta cos theta. Over by denominator cos and sine remaining is there. So cos theta into sine theta. Now I am going to separate the fraction. 1 by cos theta sine theta plus sine theta cos theta by cos theta sin theta, separating the fraction. So what we can do here, this we can cancel, both we can cancel and write 1. So remaining answer is 1 by cos theta, separating 1 by cos theta into 1 by sin theta, we can write same only here plus 1. So 1 by cos theta equal to what here? 1 by cos equal to sec. So I am writing here sec theta into 1 by sin equal to cosec. So I am writing here cosec theta plus 1. See the answer, sec theta, cosec theta plus 1 is coming. So we got our lectures.